I'm gonna be honest, is anyone else really sick and tired of those TikToks that constantly show up on the For You page that go like, look at the audio, and the audio says, press the share button 3 times. Like, I know what that does, people, I'm not stupid. Also, people that say, if you're watching this on this day, then tomorrow will be the best day of your life, but if you don't like and follow, it'll be the opposite. The year is 2021, do people really still fall for that?